Right guys, welcome back to more Call of Duty World War 2. Man, all the missions so far have been awesome. I really enjoy all of them. Like, wow, the last one was really crazy. I really enjoyed it. Like the sniper part, that was really, really nice. So yeah, here we go. SOE. Looks like a train. I have no idea how that's gonna work.
We've been tightening the noose around the last escaping krauts as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argentan. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. Proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the Resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the Resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy movement up ahead. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on. All right, let's go.
Everyone stay low.
Suppressor's on!
Well, that's like a stealth mission.
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Let's take him out. All right, here we go.
Now the officer, on you go.
How do we kill that?
Officer.
Brilliant shot.
Okay, well.
Take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
Oh, this mission is awesome already.
Well done. Let's move.
Oh my god. Do we just take these two out? Or? I don't know. I don't even know if my teams are gonna help me here. Go.
Stay low and advance slowly.
Stop the train. So far we have been quiet, so let's see if we can keep this up. I don't know. Is he alone? Uh-oh. I misplayed myself here. Oh god. Alright, so now I don't know if I got my I don't know if these people are gonna help me. If I shoot this guy, like, would they help me or? I don't know. I think we're gonna have to go guns blazing because I don't see any way around this thing. Unless. I don't know if I should take him out. I don't know how that worked, but it worked. Okay, awesome. Oh god. Okay, I don't know how well they can see me. Got one over here. I'm pretty sure he's gonna go back. Alright. Is he gonna move? Please move! Oh no, don't tell me he's just gonna stand there. I don't know how aggressive the detection is in this game, you know, so. You gotta be kidding me. I don't know how I'm doing these things.
Was zum Teufel?
Shit!
Hold on. Let's get on.
Change of plans. We've been spotted.
Well, there's no need for silencers anymore.
Enemies at the post office.
Let's go.
Move, fellas.
Flanking left.
I don't know, is this supposed to happen or I got spotted like an idiot? I think this was supposed to happen because there was no way around this thing. I have so much support here, but I don't know, like. Are you kidding me? That's still not a bad move. Uh-oh.
Shit!
Daniels, get up!
Everyone in the Jeep, now!
We need to stop that train!
Let's go, let's go!
Epic!
Hold on!
Oh. Shit, look out!
Okay, he's shooting back.
Down the path! Trees are coming down!
Hang on!
Oh,
can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! You're gonna lose it! Run!
Working on it!
Get in the way! Right turn ahead!
Probably with this type of missions, I have no idea what I'm supposed to say. Just like one in the direction, hoping it's this way.
Shit! It's firing at us! Faster! Watch out!
Do I get close to him or? No, I guess I just followed the same path. Oh,
God.
That was an unfortunate freaking rock.
I'm gonna puke! I should have drove!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Shit! Light him up! Grenades!
I get to the front of the train! Keep firing! Up top! More coming up! SG! Nice, Daniel!
Get us out of here!
They can't hit us if we get any close! Grenade!
I got it!
That was the slowest grenade ever.
Fuck!
Ah! Jake's coming apart!
Jump!
Shit!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
Okay, I hope this shotgun works.
Advancing!
Enemies on the drink out!
I don't think this shotgun is gonna work so well here.
Grenade! First aid kit ready for you.
Just this weapon immediately. I need some shit up with survival.
Daniel, first aid kit ready for ya! Get ready when you are!
Right.
Germans ahead! Don't fall, jump! Crouch!
I thought he surrendered. I'm gonna heal up again. This gun is nice. I like it. How did he survive that? We got 8 shots left. Oh no, I missed. Come on. Oh god, the reloading this gun is so slow. Another empty buddy. Oh, not the poor dog. Rally with the squad.
Looks like they're up ahead.
Could use some help.
Platoon is through here.
Here you go.
Bro.
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you.
Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.